Hello, I'm State Senator Connie Johnson, and I'm running to be your next U.S. Senator from the great state of Oklahoma. It's been my privilege and blessed honor to serve Oklahomans for the last 33 years in the Oklahoma legislature, 9 of which has been as a state senator. Throughout that time, I have resolved issues affecting our citizens. I have actually written laws that resolve a lot of the issues facing Oklahomans and Americans today. Laws that deal with public education, strengthening our public schools, making sure that people make decent wages at good jobs. I want to make sure that we create the kinds of jobs that rebuild the infrastructure in Oklahoma. Those are good paying jobs, jobs that people can be trained for, and jobs that we can hit the ground with immediately. Ultimately, I want to make sure that government's role in our lives is what it's supposed to be. Government exists to provide for those things collectively that we cannot do individually. Government does not exist to be in our bedrooms telling women how to make decisions about their reproductive health care. Government does not exist to spy on us via our cell phones and our Skype messages. Government exists to do those things collectively, again, that we cannot do individually. I need your help. I need your vote so that the voice that goes to Washington, D.C. will be the voice of Oklahomans, not the voice of the special interest. On Tuesday, November the 4th, we have an opportunity to change things. We have an opportunity to go to the polls and exercise our rights to vote as citizens, and that is our ultimate responsibility. I'm asking for your vote, not for me, but for our state, for our children, for our grandchildren and their grandchildren. Oklahoma is a beautiful place. And together, I know that we can make a difference. Please vote for me November the 4th. Vote early, vote absentee, but vote. And then take 10 people with you. Together, we can get this done. God bless you, God bless America, and God bless Oklahoma.